Hey guys, Ashcan Man here. We're back with some more Ink and Throw It. And today, if you're just joining us now, I've been loosely basing all these drawings off the Inktober 2020 prompt, which I'll pop up now, and today's is shoes. And, you know, who has the best shoes in comic books? The Flash. But my nephew wanted Reverse Flash. I was like, you know what? You know, it's a horror month. Halloween and everything, you know, let's do the bad guy, let's do Reverse Flash. And plus, to be honest, he's got kind of a cool color scheme. He's got the black emblem with the red lightning and the yellow suit. It looks sick. I mean I like Flash better, but man, the Reverse Flash is pretty cool. So anyway, I'm glad I went with it, because I enjoy this drawing a lot. It's probably my best drawing in the Inktober list, I would think. I don't know. It y'all let me know which after this is all done, which is the best. I'll put like some kind of montage or something together, and y'all tell me which is the best drawing. But yeah, I enjoyed this one a lot, especially near the end once I got done inking in the shadows and details. I think it turned out pretty well. So yeah, let me know what y'all think of that. The only downside I can think of is I didn't have enough space on the page to show off his shoes, which is kind of the whole, you know, he's running, so whatever, you get the theme. But I didn't get his shoes, so that sucks. But I did like the pose. I got him in, and I did base this off a drawing. I think the drawing is by Ethan Van Sciver. I'm not sure. The art did look a lot like his, but anyway, you could probably find, just put in type Reverse Flash, and you probably find this pose. It shows him holding a Watchman button. So I kind of loosely based it off of that. So anyway, y'all let me know what y'all think of this. Think if you like what you see so far, I hope you will consider subscribing. Click the like or the dislike button, you know, if you hated it. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow in the next Inktober.